Hello, guys. We're going to be telling a story about a dog named Dr. Bob. Here he is, Dr. Bob. He's a dog. One night on a scary Halloween night, he hates candy all of a sudden, and he sees a piece of candy laying on the ground, and he eats it and spits it down little kid's throat. He chokes on it like this. Then all of a sudden he dies. No one knows. They think someone killed him.
So the password that came up a while ago, was it that email address and then the password?
Well, okay. Then day after that,
just typed in that password.
The day after that, to be continued.